Hi, I'm Tom Wright from Gingerbread Glass, and I'm here today to show you how to make a glass jar.
Alright, now we're gonna detach our jar from the tube. So I am going to apply a cold steel punty here on the bottom. Close to the middle as I can. Alright, and that'll help us heat this up a little bit more. A little bit more juice here. Alright, so we're gonna puff out the top just a little bit more. So you get this a little hot again. So with that bottom piece, you can kind of just pull a little bit, help it and stretch it out a little bit. Now we're gonna blow a hole here in the tube. All right, we detached it.